What do you think about this hot rod Scion XB? Isn't she a beaut? As I said in my Instagram, primer is best all one word. We're going to put a wing on it, and Tim Dixon's going to put a big old V8 in it.
No.
No. Just playing around. I have stuck these up here just for kicks. And from a distance, maybe at first glance, it does look like it. It would look good, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Anyway, got the new wheels on 84 Chevy Silverado truck, big red. And I got these wheels kind of cleaned up, kind of, from being on this truck. And I'm thinking about selling them. I'm not sure. I was going to put them on Billy James, but I'm not sure. I've got a couple of other wheel selections in the other garage over there, some 15 by 10 Corvette looking 5-on-5 wheels that I bought from a really good friend of mine. And I've got a set of 15 by 8 truck rallies with like brand new tires on it. So I'm starting to get quite a collection of wheels. So I'm thinking about maybe just selling these and kind of tone down a few of the wheels. It's always good to have a set of wheels or two just in case you run across something that maybe the tires are flat or rotten. You know how some of the stuff I seem to drag home. So anyway, I really like these wheels. Mrs. PIB, she just told me a minute ago she still liked these. She likes these wheels better on here, but I like these. It's something different, and the gray kind of goes with the gray, but what do I know? Happy wife, happy life. But anyway, we'll see how far the happiness goes. Anyway, I've got these wheels kind of cleaned up. I'm thinking about selling them Marketplace. Yeah, thank you. Forgot what I was doing. Anyway, it's a beautiful day, but I want to apologize for the wind. It has really been blowing, and it's the end of the day. I was trying to let it warm up around here some so I could get out here and do this, but I just kind of cleaned them up just a little. But really do like these wheels on here, and I think once I get them kind of cleaned up a little bit and the tires blacked, it'll look really, really good. We just drove it home from Gas X Chop Shop the other day and haven't been outside to play with this truck since. So anyway, there's my plane. Anyway, let me know what you think. I'm just playing around. When I get an opportunity to put wheels up against something just to see what it'd look like, it's kind of a fun thing to do. So I think my neighbor is wondering what in the world. Anyway, y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching this. It's not much of a video, but for me, it was fun just to see what something like this would look like, actually look like. Couldn't you see Mrs. PIB driving this? Oh my goodness. Fun times. Yes, you would. You'd ride in it. Sometimes I act like I'm the boss. Hey, y'all have a great day. Stay safe. God bless each and every one of y'all. Thanks for watching the video. I hope y'all found it or thought it was kind of funny. Anyway, something to tinker around with just for a few minutes. Y'all have a great day. I'll catch you on the next one. Don't forget, I got two YouTube channels, Primer Is Best, which is what you're watching, and Chevy Trucks. I'm on Instagram, Primer Is Best, all one word, and I'm on Facebook, Primer Is Best. Y'all have a great day. See you in the next one.